in between stimulus and response is a space, a tiny, insignificant space. And that space gives you the power to choose. But guess what? When you choose, it sets you on the path of growth or freedom. So I'm looking at 5 years of my life. I'm not in denial, but I'm looking at victories. I'm looking at 5 years of my life, not in the terms of those who we lost. We love them, we miss them. But in the terms of those we gained. My three beautiful daughters. I'm looking at 5 years of my life and I'm not seeing survival. I have made a decision that I will turn my survival into a revival. Thank you.